You get to be you, and you get to do it over there. So Facebook's got this great feature. Probably the other platforms do as well, but I spend a lot of time on Facebook. Probably too much. That's another story. But they've got this great feature with the ads, which I just discovered. So you can actually click on the little three little dots, and you can say, I don't want to see this ad anymore. And then it gives you another little pop-up that says, I don't want to see ads from this person anymore. I'm like, ah, this is fabulous. So here's what happened. I see an ad from this Grant Cardone, and he's like big on the whole sales thing. To me, he's a fucking narcissist, overbloated, and just full of himself. I don't like him. Maybe he's made millions, but I don't care. I don't like him. His energy, the way he is, how he shows up, doesn't work for me. That's not how I'm living my life. So every time I see him, he kind of creeps me out a little bit because it feels kind of gross. So I'm like, total allowance. He gets to do what he gets to do. And whoever wants to follow him gets to follow him. Like, I can be that. I can be that space. And I can now set a new boundary in Facebook that says, I don't have to look at the man. It's fabulous. I know sometimes it's the little things, but there is this piece about setting boundaries doesn't mean that you have to make the person wrong. The other person doesn't have to be wrong in order for you to be able to say, you know what, you get to do that, but you do it over there. It's kind of like when somebody smokes, right? I'm a non-smoker. If somebody's a smoker, there's no smoking in my house. That's a really hard no. Like, you do not get to smoke in my house. Nobody would even ask. They just automatically go outside. I think people are kind of conditioned to it. But the reality is that that's my boundary. I don't shame them about the fact that they smoke. I don't pick on them. I don't have the whole thing, you have to quit. I don't have to go there. It's just my boundary is you don't get to do that in my house. That's my boundary. You can do whatever you're gonna do to your body, but I don't have to make you wrong. And I get to set my boundary. So think about where in your life you could be setting some firmer boundaries without making the other person wrong. And if you need some help, of course, hey, I'm here. We can get you rocking your business and clearing out the judgments at the same time. Double duty. All right, I'm Dana Farrant, and this is your badass business mindset. Be sure to like and subscribe anywhere that you are checking out this video or audio, and stay tuned for the next one.